Welcome to IATA Trainers. This is an introduction session to IATA. IATA. IATA stands for International Air Transport Association. IATA comprises of 290 airlines. It is based in Montreal, Canada and has its executive office in Geneva, Switzerland. This organization handles global aviation and they are an advisory body to United Nations via ICAO, International Civil Aviation Organization. IATA plays various roles. Apart from handling air transportation across the globe, IATA provides training to travel and aviation industry. They have their institute called ITDI, IATA Training and Development Institute, which offers various courses for aviation and travel and tourism industry. IATA was formed in the year 1919. Since aviation was not much developed at that time, IATA was not much functional, also because World War happened at that time. Later, after the Second World War, eventually IATA regrew and started becoming a profitable organization which helped the industry to develop. Today, IATA comprises of 290 airlines. There are two kinds of members, one permanent member and second one associate members. Permanent members are international airlines and domestic airlines are associate members. IATA's arm of training, ITDI, aims to provide qualified and trained resources for the industry. So they offer courses through their website called iata.org. They have correspondence courses and classroom courses. Their correspondence courses are done globally by many people. They have courses of various levels. Normal level courses done are IATA Foundation and IATA Consultant for entry-level student into the industry. IATA Foundation covers basics of travel in airline and modes of transport. And as this course was introduced in collaboration with UFTA, United Federation of Travel Agents Association, it also has travel and tourism-based modules. So they have modules on travel documentation, tour package, surface transport, cruises, hotels. Also lot more other value added. Knowledge based informations are offered through their courses. They also offer courses for fare construction, how fare is calculated, how fares are interpreted, how fares are applied based on individual airlines rules and regulations, regional routes and regulations, how fares are created, displayed and applied and ticketed. These kind of basics are covered in the foundation. In the next level, that is IATA Consultant, IATA offers much more professional and in-depth content than foundation. Apart from whatever is covered in the foundation, it deals with much more in detail in consultant. Over and above this, IATA deals with refunds, exchanges, reissues, multi-sector fare construction and ticketing in detail in consultant. Apart from these, IATA also conducts cargo courses, dangerous goods, marketing, ground handling, etc. Various courses are offered by IATA. But person who wishes to enter into the travel and tourism industry, the initial courses done are IATA Foundation and IATA Consultant for those who are confident of doing higher level course directly. Their courses have bi-monthly exams. These exams are conducted in the month of Jan, March, July, September and November. Previously, IATA used to conduct exams every quarter. The registration for the exams happens 3 to 4 months before the examination. Though it is a correspondence course, it requires skilled IATA trainers because passing percentage is very stringent by IATA. These courses range from 3 to 6 months. Generally, 3 months period is enough for focused candidates. Thank you.